getting pulled over.
Oh, great.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to my channel. My name is Adam, and as I promised, we're gonna start big. Behind me, I've got the Aston Martin Vantage, courtesy of Studio Motors. The car is ours for the day. I'm gonna drive it and tell you what I love about it. I'll tell you what I hate about it. I'll tell you if I think you should get one. Look at the color of that car. That is amazing. It turns heads everywhere I go. Let's get right into it.
Started with today's video, I have to send a major thank you to Studio Motors for giving me this car for the day. I have gotten my last two cars from Studio Motors. I tell all my friends to get their cars from Studio Motors. All my family gets their cars from them, and it's simply for one reason. They are the best at what they do. They're a brokerage, they're a wholesaler, they're a dealer, all of this. If you're looking to get into an exotic car, give them a call, tell them Adam sent you. I've seen them structure deals that no other dealership, no other wholesaler could ever believe. Even if you already have a deal ready to go that you've signed to take a car, give a second opinion to Studio Motors. Let them take a look. I guarantee you they're gonna be able to help you out. They put people in exotic cars more than anybody I've seen, and they've done it for years. These guys are the best in the business. They're revolutionizing the business, so make sure you give them a call. I'm gonna put a link in the description of this video. Give them a call, tell them Adam sent you. So let's get this video started. So let's see how this thing goes. Acceleration there. This car has the same AMG GT motor. This is the V8 twin turbo. It's a 4.0. It produces 503 horsepower, 505 torque. 0 to 60 is about 3.5 seconds. And it is a modern day muscle car. Let's get on Mulholland Drive here and see what this thing can do. Very tail happy car. I can just see the camera rocking back and forth. I'm sorry if the footage is showing that, but this car is so stiff. I have it on a stiffer suspension setting, and it feels like the 2012 Armageddon happened, and we left the roads as is, and I'm driving on the destroyed roads. This car puts a smile on my face like no other. This is not the Aston Martin we're all used to. Aston Martin used to have wooden steering wheels, heavy leather everywhere. I'm looking at a squared off steering wheel. I'm looking at a yellow panel right here to my side. I'm looking at red gauge clusters screaming at me to shift. And Alcantara all over the top here. And while we're talking about the design, let's get right into it. One thing I love, this car was able to achieve something that very, very few automakers are able to do, and that's really putting a concept car on the road. Usually you go to an auto show, you see an amazing car, looks great, but then it hits the production line and it changes so much. It's not that exciting anymore. This car, I mean, might look even better than the concept car to me. car attracts a lot of attention. I'm certain the color has a lot to do with it, but I mean the aggressive styling, the sound too, but it really commands a lot. It has a lot of presence on the road. We're on Rodeo Drive, and if you plan on getting this car in this color, that lime essence, you better get familiar with the police really quickly. And there's a cop behind me. Let's hope he's not looking the other way. And there we go, we're getting pulled over. Ah, great. Currently getting a ticket for not having license plates on the car. See how this thing goes. Oh my god. I'm telling you, this car is the closest thing to teleportation. I am telling you, I mean, look, if I say I want to be there, all I have to do is downshift. I'm there. After driving this thing around pretty much all day, the question is, do you buy one? And I'll put it to you this way. I think you should buy one. I think if you have the type of money to buy this car, but you've always felt that Aston Martins are a little bit of a mature brand and maybe down the line you'll get one later, well, Aston Martin has solved that problem for you. They've given you a really sporty, I mean, this is not a GT Grand Touring car. This is, really is like a little petite race car for you. I mean, it's really nimble around the corners. It sounds amazing. Great powertrain. What more can you want? I mean, you get the Aston Martin craftsmanship, you get the German engineering. This really is a great car. And if you want this specific one, call Studio Motors. They're going to help you out. Tell them, I want the car Adam drove. All right, ladies and gentlemen, that is going to wrap it up for this video. I want to thank you so much for watching my first video. I had a blast making it. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did enjoy it, please hit the subscribe button. Hit the little bell icon next to it so you're notified when I post a new video. A lot of good content is in the editing stage right now, and I have a bunch of good stuff lined up. You don't want to miss it, trust me. Follow me on Instagram at AdamDrivesLA. And once again, I need to thank Studio Motors for giving me this car for the day. I had a blast. Hit them up for any of your car needs, any exotic car needs. They can get you in the car of your dreams. I'm telling you, I promise, I've seen it done with people that were getting turned down. Give them a call. They're the best in the business. Have a great day. I'll see you guys soon.